Okay, so before this video started, I just want to say I'm sorry for not posting on my posting dates, which is Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I've just been caught up with school, and then I've been caught up with...
my ex-girlfriend.
Girls, huh? Yeah. So yeah, just basically, I'm back on track.
Hopefully.
So, yeah, so I just wanted to let you guys know why I've been posting recently, so, let's get right into the intro. That was stupid. Okay, so as most of you guys do know my mom, you guys know that she's Asian. Apparently, because I'm Asian, as you can tell by my eyes. I don't even know why I said that. Damn it, dude. Okay, so basically, most of you guys do know about the stereotypes about Asian mom not playing about school.
Those are all true.
Disclaimer, my mom been complaining about me telling you guys that you guys think she abused me. She don't abuse me. She's actually a great mom. In my dreams. Okay guys, I'm just kidding, but she really don't abuse me. So when you watch this video, just know that she don't really abuse me. She's actually a great mom. In my dreams. So yeah, so she's really easy to convince, so I'm pretty sure this prank is gonna be cool and entertaining for you guys. I'll be back with another bruise on my back. Okay, so my mom is downstairs working out, so I'm just gonna set up the camera and then I'm gonna wait until she comes in, then I'm gonna come back and, you know, just tell her.
What do you need, boy?
What you doing over the weekend?
Weekend? I work Saturday, half day.
Okay, Saturday. My friend invited me to a quince. You know what a quince is?
What?
A quince.
What quince?
It's a 15, like a 15-year-old birthday party.
They call it quince?
Yeah, it's, yeah.
I never heard of quince.
Oh, you're old.
What time
are you supposed to? It starts at 10 p.m. So
10 p.m. in the morning or at night?
At night.
No, no way, boy.
Fine.
You think I'm gonna let you go at 10 p.m.?
Okay, whatever.
You crazy.
So
you
how's the workplace?
It's busy. Pick up a little bit. High school. Have you done your homework yet?
I don't need to worry about that.
What are you talking about? What do you mean? What do you mean you don't need to worry? You make
good.
Sure you do your homework, boy.
No, I just
got
don't.
2 more years to graduate. Don't say, don't worry about it.
But kind of dropped out.
You think it's funny? You joking, boy?
Okay.
You think joking? When I put my permission, you drop out? You not gonna drop out.
I mean,
yeah.
It is funny because you think I'm joking.
You not drop out without my permission. I don't care.
I don't need your permission. You know I'm 17, right?
What?
I'm
what do you mean 17? What you gonna do?
What do you mean?
What you gonna do? I mean, what do you mean?
I dropped out.
So what do you mean you drop out without my permission?
Yeah, I only need to, that's only for like 16 or below in Georgia. That's the law in Georgia. I can drop out.
I don't care about the I don't care what kind of law in Georgia. My rule, you ain't gonna drop out.
Mom, I already signed the paper. I already dropped out.
You joking, boy. You think it's funny? You gonna tell me that, boy? You think I'm gonna believe you?
What?
You think I'm gonna believe you, boy?
It's seriously a law in Georgia. You can drop
out. I don't care law in Georgia. I don't care the law and where, but you live with me and you supposed to ask me with my permission.
They don't need your signature. They don't, like, I can drop out at the age of 17, Mom. I already signed.
That's what you think?
I signed the papers already.
What do you mean you signed out the paper?
I signed the paper. Like, I went to the office. Last week, I went to the office. I went to the council office and I told them that I want to drop out, and then I signed the papers because I gave them my license and everything.
And what the heck was signing the paper? Signing paper what?
To drop out.
For what?
And I drop out until next week. I just gotta finish this week and I'm done with school.
No, you don't. You play with me, boy? You think it's funny?
It's not funny.
You think it's funny?
I'm serious.
How many times I tell you, don't you play with me? You don't you dare, boy.
I promise you, you want to call the school and tell them I seriously dropped out. I dropped out.
Oh boy. You drop out? You think it's funny?
No.
You drop out? You know what I'm gonna do with you? You know what I'm gonna do with you, boy?
What?
I'm gonna kick you out and you do your own thing.
Okay, I can use my YouTube money. It's okay.
Excuse me? Come here.
Huh?
Don't you give me that attitude. It's okay. You think you make that money in YouTube and then you think you can take care of yourself?
Yeah.
You only just turned 17, Joshua. You just turned 17. Don't you think that you make that little bit money on that? You told you
that's
think
you
give me the attitude.
That's not a little bit. You make less than me and you own a whole entire house and you pay the bills, you pay for food and everything and what? If I make more than you, I can buy an apartment, I can buy food for myself.
I don't care you make more, but
Mom,
you make...
I already dropped out. We can't.
I don't care. What do you mean you already dropped out? What are you talking about?
I seriously dropped out. You think I'm joking? Like this is not a plan. I seriously dropped out of high school.
I don't. What do you mean you dropped out? What do you mean you dropped out?
I seriously signed.
What do you mean you signed?
Wait, I
sit here. Don't move. We need to talk.
Okay,
you need to talk.
Do not hit me.
I'm not hitting you.
2 hours later.
I'm going. You my son. I want to teach you. You get education. I want you to listen to me. Don't you think that you make all that YouTube money? You think you can take care of everything?
I mean, have you seen FousseyTube or Keemstar?
I don't care what all that. You know, I'm talking about school. Education is very important in life. That's why I work hard for my kid to go to school. I don't care you extra took money, whatever. That's a side job. How many times do I tell you to do that, Joshua? How many times do you can get it? Education first.
I can't get my education because I already dropped out.
That's how you know you messed up.
What you mean you are messed up? What you mean you are made to drop out?
I told you.
What you mean you are made to drop out?
I already signed the paper.
What you mean?
I already signed the paper.
What you mean you already signed the paper? Joshua, what you mean? What you mean? Sit there.
Okay.
Monday you go back with me. I'm taking you back. What you mean you are made to drop out?
I signed the paper.
You signed the paper? You can go back Monday. No, what you mean you signed the paper?
I can't. The semester already started.
No. Monday you go with me. You hear me?
My shirt. I just bought this one.
I don't care your shirt, but you Monday you go with me to school on Monday. I'm take you back there.
What?
Son, go back.
School is boring. YouTube is fun.
Okay, school is boring. YouTube is fun. All that YouTube is not stable. Do you listen to me?
Yes.
Do you listen to me?
Yes.
How many times did I tell you?
Yes, okay, I'm listening.
I'm not playing with you. You think don't joke with me like that, boy. This education don't play with me. You didn't go back to school, you don't know that. I don't care about YouTube money. YouTube money, that's the extra money. That's the extra job. Don't think that you make a lot
it's
of money.
It's a full-time job.
I don't care.
You slapped me, that actually hurt.
You keep talking to me. You never listen.
Okay, I'm listening. Just let me go.
You never listen, boy. Stop.
But I'm still not going back to school.
What do you mean?
Okay.
Sit down.
Okay. I listen. Okay. I'll be serious this time. Go. You. Okay.
You stop. I mean, I'm serious. You know, don't play with that joking with me, okay?
Okay.
School is very important to me. That's why I work hard all my life to take care of my kids to go to school. You know how lucky you are? You live in the United States?
Yeah, I know how lucky I am.
You lucky? You say the third world country, they so poor.
And they
don't even have a chance to go to school. Here you go, here free,
yes,
everything free.
I could also help the children with my YouTube money. If I make, listen, let me talk, listen.
I don't want to hear about that.
And yes,
I don't want to hear about YouTube money. I want you focusing on education, school first. You hear me? School is first. And you can go to school, finish school, and then you can do the YouTube money side job. You can help people around the world, whatever you need to help. That's more better. But one thing, no drop. No drop out of school.
I already did.
What do you mean you already did?
You already...
What do you mean? Like you already did. But we can go back and sign, right? Go back and sign, right?
Not this semester, maybe second semester, but not this semester.
What? What do you mean you talk about second semester? What do you mean? What do you mean second semester?
Okay.
What do you mean?
Second semester. Ow. Like,
what do you mean?
After December, on January, that's the second semester. On 2000.
What the heck, Josh? Why you do that, Josh? Why you do that?
Okay.
Josh? I'm gonna
say it.
Sit down. You joking?
Okay,
sit down.
I am sitting down.
I mean, sit down straight. Don't lay back. I'm not playing with you, boy. Don't talk about like you quit school. Don't talk about you took money. I don't want to hear it.
And you know how I said I was lucky, right?
You lucky to live in United States.
And you know how many kids who wants to be a YouTuber, and I actually have the stuff to be a YouTuber. I'm about to hit 200K. Do you know how hard that is?
Oh, I don't care. Why you keep like? Why I don't care about how lucky you are. But I know you have a you have a
Okay, go.
Joshua, I'm done with you. Okay, for now, I don't want to talk about that no more. We gonna get back you in school, no matter what. And then that's all. And I don't want to talk about. I got a headache. Don't make me mad more than that, boy. Get out. Because no matter what, you go back to school. I don't care what it is.
You know,
let's start back to school. That's it.
You know, the funny thing is, I think you need my signature to get me back into school. But to let you know, I'm not signing that paper.
What the heck?
Okay, well, okay.
What the heck you talking? Who you talking to? Who you think you talking to?
Wait.
Huh?
Okay.
Who you think you talking to?
Okay,
you talking to your friend or you talking to your mom like
okay,
that?
Okay, listen.
Do I need
okay,
to take a check?
Shh, wait.
What?
Look.
Look what?
Look.
Okay, guys. What? Okay, guys, it's the end of the video. This is her. Before the end of the video, most of you guys say she abused me. She's not. She's actually a good mom. Getting the free mom.
Ugh. Not the way, yeah, boy.
Okay, so that's basically the end of the video. Thank you for watching. I'm sorry if this video is really crappy, but it's my coming back video. You know, I haven't been posting recently, so hopefully it'll be better. So what do you got to say, mom?
What do you want me to say?
You know I'm sorry.